We are. Okay. Oop, nope. Leave, leave. New game, new game. Yeah, if you're wondering why I have that, it's I already finished the Call of Duty Cold War campaign. So I'm just doing it again for the entertainment show. Yeah. I got actually forgot my intro. Hey, I'm probably sound bummed out, so I'm
we
tired
must realize
of just
that no arsenal
practice,
or no
so,
weapon in the arsenals
yeah.
of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more
I know
hostages.
It's you, it's just... Bro. You know I'm in a stream, right? And I know you hear me right now because you're watching the stream and we're in the same party.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more.
And
for us.
Axel, you can actually watch my streams, and you can actually learn how the campaign is.
Adler,
glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. It's not you. You've seen it lately.
Hey, Mace. Party.
Josh is looking shit. Babe, Axel, what should I pick? Should I pick the MP5, the Menlo, or the AK-47U? MP5?
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash has a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
FBI, open up.
Let's go. Let's help them bring in the new.
Actually, should I shoot them or use a grenade?
On you, Mason.
Be quiet, please.
On you, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Oh! I have no ammo!
Hey,
touch a friend in 2 hours. He's already low.
Jesus, this guy's fast.
Are you okay? I hope you're not, though.
Wait.
What should I do?
I just handle the money? I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
I'm not even trying to impress.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone at Trabzon Airport tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's
yeah,
just
man. Actually, are these some good graphics? Do you see the graphics, or is it just some stream that it's bad?
ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out.
Who is this?
Arash might be in control.
I do. Who is it? I don't know who he is.
Fire, positive ID. That's our man.
are you saying, my dude?
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time. Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man as soon as you respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler had that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
What should be my first name, Axel? Hold up. My dude, what are you trying to say?
You should be Willie the Goat.
Okay. Oh, that's the max. Last name? My last name?
Oh, it should be, Juice Lord.
Just so? Okay, put it into...
No, put world, just put world.
Okay. Put it into the chat. I'm waiting for you. Where should my date of birth be? Africa, Asia, Australia, Europe, North America, South America. Or Afghanistan. Okay. What should my what is it? Little like perks. This one. Actually, I'm gonna put it because I don't want you to make my thing all messed up. Things are gonna give me a bad one, so.
Welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Martin.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours.
CIA, yeah, so what?
Check so MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest
encounters.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Roger.
Bell, this is where you come in. Your MI6 experience helped our team back in Nam.
Yes.
Counting on it once again.
Yes.
Head to the evidence board. Retrace our steps through the day. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems.
Bell, you're looking a little pale. You up for this? Good. You've just moved up on my favorite team member list. Right past Lazar.
Congratulations.
We're placing key intel up there. One for each mission. Forming connections. I want a red line right to Perseus. You probably crossed paths at MI6. Maybe you two have a special rapport. Keep it professional, Bell.
Why should I, first of all?
The safe house? I've done time here before. Years back. This go-round? Just a few days now. Ask Lazar, he can't get enough of safe houses.
The light resort?
Done some jobs together. Good guy, you'll like him. He keeps things light. It'd be good for Park to hear it from us firsthand. Maybe we have overlooked something. Don't be a stranger.
But I'm already a stranger.
I'm going to need to process some of these old negatives.
You can hit that whenever you're ready. The dark room's mostly functional. Waiting on a couple more deliveries.
This is my channel. Yep, that's a good channel, alright. Can talk? Yep, I can.
How are things, Bell? You and I. Now that I think about it, I'm sure I've seen your face around Sentry House once or twice before. But these days, I'm seldom in London. Well, I'm keen to hear about your time in Indochina. So close to Perseus. In this case, quite. I understand you may have first-hand knowledge that could help us. Not nearly as much as I'd like. I have experience with others like Perseus. They're all chess players. I enjoy predicting the next move. It must be difficult, Bell. I can't claim to have experienced what you have. Perhaps going over it again could be therapeutic. We'll talk again soon.
Okay. You said soon. Okay, I'm gonna talk to you again right now.
Bell. Working with the CIA over a decade. On their actual payroll, going on about 5 years. I was born in D.C. Parents moved to Israel when I was a kid. Dual citizenship has its advantages. Yeah,
I landed in the Israeli Defense Forces out of university. Did a tour there. After that, the Mossad. That's when I first started working with the CIA. And occasionally, our boss man Adler over there. You probably know more than me. I guess it's something the top brass wanted to keep to themselves. This one is luxury. Fresh air, lots of room. Try being squeezed into a 500 square foot shithole with five other people.
Oh, God.
Long drive into Berlin is worth it. Believe me.
Enough talk. Sims, heavy pack.
Hell yeah. One sec.
What are you looking at? Looks broken. Jeez, this guy punches hard.
Come on, baby.
Let there be light.
I need to move a little.
How's the shoulder?
Jeez, dude, I'm just a spare fish.
How much you got?
Jeez, Axel, look at this dude. This is gonna be me in UFC, eh? This is gonna be me while I'm 35, and I'm almost over retired, man.
Keep the pace, come on.
Push. Take
it. Alright, there you go.
A few more.
Come on, baby, you got this. Good. Not bad. Not bad. All right, hold up.
A few more. Good.
Keep the pace. Come on.
Take a look at Danang on the board. Give the board a look, Bell.
I wouldn't keep Adler waiting too long.
Okay. Yeah, Axel, if you want to see the pirate in Vietnam, probably want to look at my stream because I'm in that mission.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
And I'm in that mission, Axel, so yeah. Hey, Axel.
No camping me.
Hey, Axel, I can hear you. I'm in the Vietnam mission, if you want to look. So, yeah.
Okay.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's great time.
Oh.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax. We got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch.
Oh god, I'm gonna kick copyright.
Sitting comfortably.
Well,
oh man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you're about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. But the news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while.
I'm copyrighted.
We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because
a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus. Oh shit. Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine. First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Hey, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Up two, light him up!
So I'm in the Vietnam mission, okay? I finished the helicopter. The helicopter park that had a nice song in it. I missed it, so. I'm in the fighting part now.
Keep pushing forward. Get close.
Sim, spell. That's the building.
Looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Stitch Monument!
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
Huh?
All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Why is it
saying
Maria?
It's because he's probably pinged on his mom's phone.
Badger 901, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that.
Badger
Rattler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged up the fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
Be that desperate already.
Not yet. Think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
And, I think I'm gonna end the stream here.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
So, yeah. Bye.